food, anything that explains who you are, represents who you are. And then we're going to ask some people to share. It doesn't have to be an elaborate drawing, just a little sketch of something that represents you. And then I'm going to have you explain why you drew that. Okay, so go ahead and begin. Because in order to get to the end, you got to look at what you're doing right now. In another box, another empty box. It doesn't matter which one, but on the front. So something that represents who you are right now. Because in order to figure out the end, we have to look at us right now. Remember, beginning with the end in mind. All right, so who wants to tell us what you drew and explain why you chose what you drew on your paper? What did you draw? A Lego man. So explain how that represents you or why you chose this. Okay, so how does the Lego man represent you not liking to do anything? Okay, so he said because they sit around just waiting for somebody to play with them, okay? Evie, what did you draw and tell us why you chose that?
A Sour Patch Kid.
Okay, why did you choose that?
Because, the commercial says that first they're sour, then they're sweet. That's kind of like me.
Okay, good. So he says that two-person or that two-personality is kind of sort of a representation of him. Sydney, what did you draw, and why did you choose that?
I drew a tree standing in a storm.
Okay, and why did you choose that?
I think I'm a strong and steady person. My mama told me, as long as I trust in God, I can survive any storm.
Oh, hallelujah, girl. Yes. Oh, I love it. I love that. That is awesome, Sydney. I really like that. And that was a good representation of you. You are strong, and a tree is a good representation of that. Good. Carla? Very good, and you do. You put forth good effort. Okay, Justin?
I put a basketball glove because I want to grow up. I want to always be a basketball star.
Okay, good. Zachariah?
A piggy bank.
Okay, and why did you choose that? Explain why you chose the piggy bank. Very good, using money wisely. That's a good thing to think about now and then in the end, right? Because if you want nice things, what do you think you're going to have to do?
Use
your money wisely. Very good. Tasneem?
A Hershey bar.
Why did you choose that?
I'm sweet.
Okay, because she's sweet.
Red.
Josiah?
I put a mouth because I talk too much and I like to tell people what to do.
A mouth? Okay, all right, very good. All right, so let's look. I thought this was a cool activity. It says, in 10 years, a newspaper, remember, think about how old you'll be in 10 years. In 10 years, a newspaper decides to do a story about you. They interview 4 people about you. These could be your friends or family. What would you want them to say about you? In one of the blank boxes, I want you to list 4 things that if one of your family members was being interviewed, so say they interviewed my mom, my dad, my husband, and my daughter. Those are the 4 people that are going to interview. And I'm going to write down what I hope these people would say about me. 4 things that you hope people would say about you. Yes.
Can we, list the people that we want?
No, I don't want to know who the people are. I just want to know what you think those people would say about you, or what would you want them to say about you. Okay? 4 things. What would you want them to say about you? in 10 years, remember that. So in 10 years, what would you want them to say about you? And with this one, we're going to go around and get an answer from everybody. So be ready to share one of your responses, okay? There's a few questions we're going to get a response from everybody.
You said four?
Uh-huh, four. Ten. Justin, we're going to start with you. So in this activity, we're going to think about in 10 years, the newspaper decides to do a story about us. And what will we want the people who are interviewed to say about us? So Justin, give me one thing you will hope that people would say about you.
I'm funny.
Okay, he said, I'm funny. That's right.
Nice personality.
Okay.
That I'm smart.
Okay, that he's smart. Felix. Okay, he has a career. Amia.
I was gonna put that I never give up.
Okay, she never gives up. Sheree.
That I'm nice and sweet.
Nice and sweet. Tasmin.
I love candy.
Okay. Charmaine. Very good. Desmond.
About my success in business.
Okay, so about his successful business. Carla. Okay, about her job.
Encouraging.
That she's encouraging.
That I'm cute.
Okay, he says he's cute. Sydney.
That I am smart, funny, and an easy person to talk to.
Okay.
And smart, hard-working college student.
Very good.
I'm sweet, hope I'm calm.
Okay.
She makes it safe, she believes she do anything.
Say it again, I'm sorry.
She makes it safe.
Oh, she's successful, she can do anything. Smart, kind, and funny, and one of mine I wrote down was that I hope people say that I'm a good wife and a good mom. That was one of the things I hope that my friends and family would say about me. All right. Now, in this one, this next part has three different parts. This is part one. So you're going to write your name in a circle, and out from the circle, you're going to write words that describe you. Minimum of four, but you can do more than four. But the least amount you can do is four. Okay, so go ahead and do that in one of the squares. And words that describe upon what?
Got me.
Words that describe or call what?
Details.
Adjectives. Okay, so you're looking for adjectives to describe you. At least four, but you can do more than four. And this is like should be easy. You should be able to describe yourself. Not what other people think about you, but how you would describe yourself. Yeah, we're gonna share at least one adjective that each person used to describe themselves. And also think outside the box with this one, because if somebody says something that you already have, I'm gonna make you share something else. So think outside the box, because everybody might put kind, so you can say kind. So think about something else that you could share about yourself that you think nobody would say about themselves, okay? You just write one word, not sentences, you just write one word. Just write words. Maybe in my voice, just words. See you. Nine. Eight. We're gonna share out. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, we're going to start right here with Sydney. Sydney, tell us one word you use to describe yourself.
I'm a reader.
A reader.
Adventurous.
Very good. Okay, she said funny. Okay. Taekwon? Okay.
Athlete.
Or athletic would be a description word.
Useful.
You said what?
Useful.
Josiah?
Extra.
She said extra. Okay.
Spaghetti.
Well, how, but it has to be a description. The spaghetti is a noun.
Funny.
Huh?
Funny.
Okay, somebody said funny. We're going to come back because actually all of yours were said. So think of one and we're going to come back to you. Fever?
Creative.
Very good.
Gorgeous.
Gorgeous.
Awesome.
Awesome. Who?
A
movie girl. Okay. Okay, so.
Playful
maybe would be a good word.
Loving.
Okay. What you have? He had lazy, and let me see what I have. I had amazing. Okay, so, all right. So then, okay, we're going to go on to part two. Oh, I forgot. I was supposed to come back to you.
Sweet.
Sweet, okay. Now, think about what kind of person you want to be. That you want to be, not who you are right now, but who you want to be. Okay? In that last slide, we said these words describe us. But now we're thinking about who we want to be. So we're doing what? Beginning with the what?
End in mind.
We're thinking about who we want to be. So make a list of the things that the person that you want to be. Try not to use these. Only list 4. Think about the person you want to be. Now you don't put those down. You think of your own, what you, the type of person you want to be. But it starts right now thinking about the type of person you want to be. Okay. So just put I want to be A or I want to be, and then just list your 4 things that that tell us what kind of person you want to be. So that means not right now the person you are, but the person you want to be. The end. Do it. Yeah, you can add more, but the minimum is 4. Yes, you can add a little bit more if you want to. All right, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, I'm going to get an answer from everybody. I want to be A, or I want to be. Let's start from, did we start from the back? We are starting from the back. Okay, let's start from this side. EB.
I want to be less lazy.
Less lazy.